Nuclear waste storage. There's waste fuel from, I think it's somewhere around 140 in total because of the plants that have been shut down. 140 nuclear plants in the U.S., situated in 50 states, give or take, right? What to do with the waste storage? One of the EPA's thoughts now is each state will have a deep borehole kind of sequestration of their own. Push it onto the states to have to worry about, right? Because that's how it worked. That's all. What a game. Free money. So now the states have to worry about this. Okay. Free for all. On your own. Federal government only gives you guidelines. You don't have to follow guidelines. You just have to, you know, look at them and walk by them. Republican Jesus. So that's interesting. How do we make sure it will be done right and well? Now there is a good question. How will the details get paid attention to? My thoughts are the wealthiest zip codes in the state should take that nuclear waste. How about that for an idea? The wealthiest zip codes that profited the most from all this avarice should take the waste. Do you think it would be done differently? Do you think the conversations would be different? The richest zip codes deserve this. Thought, food for thought, food for generational thought. How about that one? The other notion is launch targets. When the buttons are pushed, where will those things land? Somebody else is working on that one, but hey, strange world, strange world. Anyway, I like that idea. Richest zip codes get the waste. They should get the trash too. I bet their garbage dumps would look different than our garbage dumps. Games. Fuck Wall Street.